All right, breaking news coming out of Dallas. The Cowboys have just signed former first-round pick, former safety of the Atlanta Falcons, Keon O'Neal, to a one-year contract worth $5 million. $5 million over 1 year. What a complete steal. What a bargain for the Dallas Cowboys. I'm not going to lie to you. I genuinely thought Keon O'Neal was going to be a Jet by the end of the day. There were so many connections, whether it's, you know, the Jets having so much money in cap space to where they can maybe overpay him a little bit. 1 year, $8 million, 1 year, $7 million. One of his best friends, Marcus May, plays for the Jets. They dominated the SEC together back in college. He's a great system fit. We need him. Has experience playing under Jets' new defensive coordinator, Jeff Ulbrich. We could have used him at weak side linebacker. So many connections, but he ends up picking the Dallas Cowboys on a one-year, $5 million deal, reuniting with Dan Quinn in the cover three system that will be installed. Fantastic signing by Dallas. This is a blow. Maybe he used the Jets as leverage this entire time. But it is what it is. It just sucks because I truly thought Neal was such a great fit. He was such a great fit on defense, but now the Jets have to look elsewhere. And for 1 year, what is up with these cheap contracts? I mean, these guys, the Jets could be, I mean, Philip Lindsay last night, 1 year, $3 million. He would have been the best running back on the New York Jets if he signed that contract. Keon O'Neal, 1 year, $5 million. It's crazy. It is absolutely crazy. So Dallas, my hat goes off to Dallas. You're getting a really solid player. Great in open field, can cover running backs, can cover tight ends, super high defensive IQ. He can get from point A to point B really, really well. So, Neal's a Cowboy. So, I'll leave it there. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, go Jets.